obstacle detection is done by the 3 infrared sensor placed in front of the unit.
Distance moved is calculated using IR sensor placed on side of the back wheels. Pressure gradient around the leakage is used for detecting leak. A flex sensor is attached onto the diaphragm. Change in the pressure during leakage will change the flex sensor reading. Detection of leak will stop the forward movement of the robot.
We should learn.